So tell me what happened today.
Well, I can't believe it. But we got out there at 5 o'clock. Went up in the tree stand. And it started getting dark. And Jim says we have to go. And I said, okay. I can't believe it.
Okay. He told you had to go?
We had to go. It started getting dark.
Okay.
We got down out of the tree stand. And we walked about 200 yards. And I heard something over there. And I just immediately turned and I shot.
So he was right in front of you when you shot? Or?
Oh, no.
Were you stuck in the tree stand?
No, we were walking. We were walking home. And I heard a sound, and I know better. I know better than to do that. But I turned and I fired.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, what time of the evening was this?
It was about 9 o'clock.
About 9 o'clock?
I think it was about 9, yeah.
Okay. So what happened after that occurred?
I don't know how much time passed.
Right.
I saw him and then I went running. I just went running. I went running in the vehicle for help.
Right. Okay. Right.
Hey.
Hey, Chaplain Dewey.
Hey, man.
I'm Officer James.
Yeah.
What we have here is a hunting accident. He pretty much shot his friend point blank range. He heard something, turned around, shot the gun off.
They were hunting together?
Yes, sir. They were hunting. They got out of the tree stand as it was getting dark. They met up. They're walking. His name's Matt.
Okay.
He heard something in the woods.
No charges or anything coming in?
No, not at this time. Just no.
Purely an accident?
Purely an accident.
Okay.
He's really distressed about it and really needs to talk to the chaplain.
Okay. So we'll get together and let me know if you think that's what it is.
Okay.
Thanks for what you're doing.
Thank you.
Okay. Matt, I'm Rob Dewey. I'm so sorry. I'm the chaplain and the police department. And can we come over here and talk for a few minutes? Let's get away from here.
I didn't mean to do it.
I know.
It was an accident.
Y'all come hunting much?
About once a month.
And has he got family and stuff? What?
Yes, sir. We grew up together.
Okay.
We grew up together, and they're all around here.
Okay.
I don't know what to tell his mom.
We're gonna be here with you.
God, why?
Sorry. What about family for you? What can we do for you?
I don't know.
Yeah. We're going to be around and we're going to try and help you get through this. I'm just so sorry.
What am I going to tell his wife? What am I going to tell his family? What am I going to tell him, Chaplain?
We're going to be there with you. There's not going to be an easy answer on this thing.
God. God.